Hello, Janie. It is an absolutely gorgeous day down here on the harbor. As you can see why they call this the Emerald Coast, the water definitely has an emerald coast, I mean an emerald color to it. I'm up here at Harry T's, and I'll show you where I've set up. I've set up right in the HarborWalk Village. In fact, right here is where the world famous lighthouse is, okay. So this is the upper deck of Harry T's. As we walk through Harry T's, we can have a bird's eye view of where I'm set up. And there I am. I'm all by myself in the HarborWalk Village. Just inches from the water. And then behind me is the beautiful Emerald Grand condominium. And we'll show you more as the day progresses. All right, we're down here at ground level just to show you what a gorgeous dining experience you can have right on the harbor. And you can enjoy this beautiful view. What a day, what a day, what a beautiful day. I guess it's about 10 o'clock. It's a view of my setup at street level. And as you can see here, I am right by the lighthouse, the world famous Harry T's lighthouse. Pretty nice setup. This is the HarborWalk Village is absolutely a stunning place, especially on a beautiful day like today. I can't resist this lighthouse. Every time I come down here, I make a fool of myself photographing it. Hey, Jenny, let's go upstairs. See if I can hold the camera steady as we go up these elaborate stairs, which will reveal a stunning view, very similar to the view from Harry T's. This is a part of the Destin Harbor I haven't shown you before. Never a dull moment. The harbor is in constant movement with boats. Try not to pan too fast. It's a boat heading out for some deep sea fishing. some coffee. There you go, Janie. Here's some of the other artists that are set up today. I think you know Barefoot Sandals. We've talked to them before. Standing room only at the Starbucks. No matter where I am on the Harbor Walk, somehow I find the lighthouse. Of course, the rest of the artists are down where I normally have set up, down this direction. But this Sunday, I'm not down there. Because I'm down this way. And there's that famous magnolia tree that died, so they turned it into a sculpture. And I'm on down this way. I can't get over what a beautiful day it is today. Absolutely stunning. Ahoy! U.S. Coast Guard on duty. Maybe a little later, Janie will go into Jackacoota's and see if we can determine what a Jackacoota really is. And of course, that's me right there. No video would be complete without a weather report. 92.7, not too bad. All right, Janie, we are in the back seating area of Jackacoota's. It's kind of picturesque, so we'll just do a quick pan. I've made a few sales already. I need to get over $50 before I start making a profit, because today's event cost me $50. It's a harbor tradition. HarborWalk Village requests that you show your fish. And typically when a fishing boat is coming back from a fishing trip, when they get about to this position here, the people hold up all the fish they caught, and the people that are sitting in the restaurants here will cheer and hoot and holler and applaud and have a good time. Crab Island Cantina. Beautiful HarborWalk Village. This is a little frame that you can stand in when the sun's setting and take that souvenir sunset shot from right here, when the setting sun is setting over. The Destin Bridge. Let's make sure I don't walk off the plank into the water here. absolutely stunningly gorgeous day today. You know, I better get back to my booth. I'm probably losing sales. We're inside the cantina here. They got Pacifico on tap. Some kind of a sports broadcast going on here. There we go.
Look, I can see how from both of you talk about the same thing you've seen that play well on the channel group. They are far too much different. I mean, they're great at home. You don't want to know it. But when they get away from the channel, and they find their way up to you or whatever, they have to love to see how they're not as easy. They're not as easy. They're not as easy. They're not as easy.
How about that view? This is a fun place. Kitty Hawk kites. Okay, now you're on.
Hey, James.
So what's your name?
My name's Chance.
So wait a minute, maybe you can help me out. What is a jack-a-cuda?
It's a barracuda and an amberjack mixed together. They just started, you know, effing like rabbits out in the water and it came out. And then I really
so it's not, it's...
Like the coordinates on the shirt, that was the owner's dad owns a commercial fishing fleet and they were fishing one day. And they kept throwing their spoons out, and the amberjacks were just grabbing them to go in the water. And they were like, man, those things are biting them like barracudas, like that. So they're like, they called it a jack-a-cuda.
So it's a fictional fish.
Yeah, it's a play on words.
Like, oh, it's a fun play on words.
Yes.
It's actually a fishing pole, too.
Yeah, that's how it sounds.
It's a real fish?
This is our manager, Grit Savage.
Hole.
Coolest last name ever.
Yeah, it's a fishing hole about 13 miles out of the East Pass. So.
Wow.
We got a lot of fishermen that invested in the restaurant, so we had to get something with a little best in history.
So this is a video to my girlfriend in Toledo. So say, her name is Jane. Say, hey, Jane.
Hey, Jane. You have a good day. You come to see us in Destin sometime.
I hope so. Thank you.
We're on the rock. Six different flavor options. This hurricane keeps the Mississippi. Got $5 mixed drinks, $7.50 doubles, ice cold glass bottle beer. Jesse can walk around with them. We're not at the beach. We have to worry about the EPA on us. Okay, Obama's strong arm. Got 32-ounce Yingling Miller Lite draft for $5.
Yeah, a couple of different options there. We're in one of the
Janie, I don't know what this is all about. America's most incredible new interactive ride is here on the second floor. It's a virtual experience. I might have to go up there and check that out. Here comes the train, Janie. It's Cubby Caboose Mini Express, only $4, tax included. And here it is. I'm not gonna say world famous, Janie. I think you get enough of that. Hey, the train is pointing to my booth. Why isn't this thing focusing? Get in front of the camera. Hey, wasn't that wild? Joe Fingers was playing at Jack Akuta's. I heard his piano music behind me, and I go, I'm trying to find a location to do this little video, in front of the camera. And I heard his piano, and I go, hey, that's Joe Fingers, and there he is. So you got to see Joe Fingers again. Isn't that nice? So this is a beautiful day here at the harbor. Well, Janie, the The shadows are getting long. We still got a couple more hours to go. We gotta be down here till 6 o'clock. I'll get you a sunset. I'll get you a Destin sunset. This is the view from Harry T's. We'll probably come up here for the sunset. This is called Noriega Point. That's Noriega Point. Janie, we could be on that boat. I cannot resist the lighthouse on such a beautiful day. I know, Janie, I'm shooting a lot of crazy stuff here, but this is just as if you were here walking the second floor of the HarborWalk Village. And of course, the lighthouse is Harry T's. The harbor is always active. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm pooped. After gallery night and working all day Saturday to reprint and restock for today, and now it's 5:15 and HarborWalk goes to like 6 o'clock. I got 45 more minutes and then pack up, go home, go to work tomorrow. I'm tired. All right, Jeannie, right across from my booth is cartoons by Dino. Dino does cartoons, as you can see here. And he's currently doing cartoons right now as we speak. There's Dino doing a cartoon. In fact, you can see him doing the cartoon on the little TV screen. Cartoons by Dino. Just one of the many things here at the beautiful HarborWalk Village, Destin, Florida, world's luckiest fishing village. And we have the Bad Habits Lounge studio. Well, Janie, this may be the end of the line for this video. The sun is setting. It's been a beautiful, gorgeous day here. And I did okay. I think I sold $170 some. Cannot resist. Focus! This is kind of cool. This tree's got lights on it that change different colors. Ooh.
Say a couple words.
What's your label?
The man of the station. Yeah.
Every tease shoots off a cannon when the sun goes down. Maybe, now, Janie, the sun is slowly slipping below the horizon. I think they fired the cannon a little early. Now the sun is set. There's a pirate ship on the horizon. Hey, Janie, check this out. Harry T's is the only state-approved doggy dining. Wash hands before eating. Ain't that special?
Some of them do a 9 o'clock and then it goes out right now and comes out now.
Here comes that pirate ship.
Sometimes fire the can.